Nelson Cruz. So far, 2 for 3 in this one. Bouncer to the left side. Camargo's got it. And there's one down now. Next up is Manny Machado. No hits for him yet in the game.
Don't throw in the toilet. It's right there.
Hit in the air to right field. Orozco is there to take this ball in, and Machado is down on just one pitch. Digging in, switch hitter, Jose Ramirez, flew out last time up.
Almost, Maddie, almost went deep his last AB, certainly just missed it. This guy's big power, he's feeling pretty good at the dish. Look for him to try and get it.
Well, the left fielder's on it, and that retired the side. So they go quietly here in this half inning. Ninth inning coming up. Dylan Betances comes on from the pen, hoping to finish this one off here in the top of the ninth. Betances sets. Here's the first pitch. And we kick off the ninth inning with a swinging strike here. Nothing in one. Swing and a miss. And he's in trouble now, 0-2.
Man, when you're struggling at the plate, that pitcher smells blood in the water. He's coming right after you, trying to end it quick.
Swing and a miss. Good pitch there for the first out here in the ninth. So now into the box is number 36. No hits and 2 trips to the plate for him in the ballgame. Low with the slider. Betances, 33 years old. His contract is set to expire at the end of this season. He may end up hitting the market this winter.
You know, Matty, I know he's in the final year of his contract, but he's playing to expectations, to be honest with you. I know he wants to turn it up a little bit, though, as he approaches the end of the season and make that salary push as he heads towards free agency again.
This is in the air out to straightaway center. Final man standing in the way of possible history here tonight.
No balls and a strike to count.
Bases are empty here with 2 in. And this is swung on and missed. So now they find themselves down to their final strike tonight.
After that off-balance swing right there, you find yourself down 0-2 and wishing you were back.
With the ball not on your back. Well, in time.